Cable face pull. Assume a split stance with the arm straight out in front of you, utilizing a pronated grip. Now inhale and pull the rope towards your face with the elbows high. This exercise targets the rear delts of your shoulders muscle. Slowly lower the rope back to the starting position and repeat for the desired number of repetitions on both sides. Dumbbell shoulder press. Press the dumbbell overhead by extending the elbows and contracting the deltoids. Slowly lower the dumbbell back to the starting position. The arm should be roughly 90 degrees or slightly lower depending upon limb length. Now repeat the desired number of repetitions. Bent over lateral raise. Grab a set of dumbbells and bend your torso until your chest is nearly parallel to the floor. Now raise your arms out to the sides as you lift the dumbbells. This exercise targets the side delts of your shoulders muscles. Once both arms are parallel to the floor, pause and then slowly lower them to the starting position. Now repeat for the desired number of repetitions. Military press. Lift the bar up over your head by locking your arms. Hold at about shoulder level and slightly in front of your head. This is your starting position. This exercise targets the rear delts of your shoulders. Now lower the bar down to the collarbone slowly as you inhale. Lift the bar back up to starting position as you exhale. Now repeat the number of repetitions. Lever lateral raise. With using a comfortable range of motion, raise your arms to about 90 degrees or a little above 90 degrees. And now exhale as you raise your arms out to the sides. Hold for a brief moment and then slowly lower to the starting position. This exercise targets the lateral deltoid of your shoulders muscle. Now repeat for the desired number of repetitions.
Two arms cable lateral raise. With fixed elbow, raise arms to sides until elbow are at height of your shoulders. Return and repeat. Lower in a controlled manner to the starting position. This exercise targets the side delts of your shoulders. Keep your elbows high throughout the movement and in upper position try to keep hands slightly lower than elbows.
Barbell front raise. Grab the bar at shoulders width with a pronated grip. Now raise the arms vertically while keeping the elbows nearly locked out. This exercise targets the front delt of your shoulders muscles. Once the arms are parallel with the floor, slowly lower the bar back to the starting position. Now repeat for the desired number of repetitions.